हेलो स्टूडेंट, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी स्टडीज सिंबल इन सीरीज. ओके, सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडीज द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ सीरीज लेक्चर, दैट इज फिगर. ओके, देर आर मेनी फिगर्स विच हैज समथिंग सिमिलर पैटर्न विथ वन अनदर. ओके, द फर्स्ट फिगर has a some pattern matching with the second one, and second figure has a some pattern or increasing pattern or changing pattern with the similar of first figure with the third figure. So the third pattern, that pattern follows in the next figure also. So we have to identify the fifth figure with the help of that pattern. So to get the answer, we first understand the pattern in each figure. Okay, so we study this pattern with the help of examples. Okay, here is the first example. In this problem we have four figures and we have to find out the fifth one. So we have to find out the relations of all the four figure, and on the basis of that relation we have to find out the answer figure. Okay, so in the question figure or a problem figure, the first figure A is identified as a downward arrow. Okay, but it is not only arrow, the figure shows the two hands, that is first is upward and then second is with the point which is joined hand. Okay, joined hand. Okay, in the next figure the upward hand becomes flat and the upper case the joint hand become the downwards. Okay, it changes. Here are the two hands on one another, so that are separate from each other, but they are downwards. Okay, in the next figure the straight line becomes the downward. Okay, downward, and the fourth figure it again joins to the downside. Okay, from the point while in upper side we can identify in the third figure that the downward lines become horizontal. Okay, and in fourth figure it turns to the upper side. So in the next figure we can easily identify that the upper side will be joined to the upper case. Okay, to the upper side they will joint with each other, and the on the downside they will separate to the downward side. Okay, so we can easily identify that this figure matches with the answer figure, that is the fourth figure. Okay, so we get the answer, that is the fourth figure is the answer of this example. Next figure. In the next figure, example number 2, here are a circle and the lines on the circle. Okay, so in we will identify the pattern of its changing in the next figure. So in the figure A we can easily identify the lines on upper side on the circle, then it turns to the downside with the adding one line. Okay, which is opposite to the other line. And in third case we can easily identify that the first figure is replica with the third figure. Okay, in first figure the lines are to the upper side, in the third figure, that is C figure, they are on the downside. Okay, and next fourth figure also a replica of the second figure, that is the B figure. Okay, so the answer will be must come, that is the C figure's replica, that is the first figure. First figure. Okay, so the here are the answer that is seen in the first figure, that is A. So here is the answer, option A. So next, next example. In the next example, we can easily identify that there are the two arrows. We can say the clock hands. Okay, the two arrows in a 90 degree, then it becomes flat. So we can easily imagine that there is in a figure, it becomes the 3 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Then in B figure it becomes a 6 o'clock. In a C figure it becomes a 9 o'clock, and then in D figure the both hands are come on each other. Okay, so it becomes a 12 o'clock. Now it will turns to it will the both hands will separated, and it will becomes the both hands will separated it will become again to the first figure. Okay, so the first figure we have to find out the first figure in the answer figure. The answer in the answer figure we can identify the D figure with the A1. Okay, so the our answer is D. Okay, next example. In the next example, we have a problem figure A, B, C, and D. In problem figure, we will identify a arrow which is upper side in the square. It is directed to the right side. It is directed to the right side. Okay. In next figure, it becomes a downward but to the left side, and again it becomes a rightward in the next figure, and then again downward to the in the figure of D. So in the next also it becomes it will to the rightward side with the long hand. So the answer figure we can easily identify that this answer is option E. Okay, next example, example number 5. In this example, there is a horizontal line and vertical line in the circle. So in the first figure the lines are single, and the next figure the horizontal lines becomes larger than the first figure, and the vertical lines increased by one line. Okay, there are two vertical lines and the horizontal lines become larger. Okay, in the third figure the horizontal lines come to the middle, that is it becomes a diameter of the circle, and the vertical lines added with another line, that is three lines vertically, and one line becomes the larger than the previous figure. In the next figure the horizontal lines come to the downward side, totally downward side. It absents the middle line. Okay, so we can easily identify that the matching pattern is not related with the horizontal line, but it is related with the vertical lines. Okay, so we must identify the vertical lines, that in the figure first it is a single, in the figure second it is a double, and in the figure 3 it is three lines, it has a three lines, and in the figure 4 it has a four lines. So our answer can easily identified in question 3, that is there are of there are okay in we can easily identify the five vertical lines in the figure C. So our answer is, so our answer, we can easily identify that the figure 3 and figure 1 both have a five lines in the circle vertically, but in the figure 3 we have a two lines horizontally, which is not matched with the pattern. So our answer is figure A first. Okay, so let us look at the another example, sixth example. In the sixth example, there is a square with different figures including it. There is a triangle, then again opposite side squares, small squares, and a circle to the opposite to the triangle. Okay, the triangle is darkened, and the in the next figure the darkened side turns to the small square which is besides to the triangle, ahead of the triangle. So it turns, it changes its position. Okay, it changes the position. So we have to find out the changing position pattern in this example. So we first look at the triangle's position. Triangles are upward right, upward left in the first figure, then it turns to the middle side of the upward, and then it comes to the left side of the to the upward side, then it comes to the middle to the downward. Okay, so it changes the position with the half line of the square. So it changes it comes to the next corner of the circle in a two figure. Okay, next it will go to the middle side of the vertical line of the square. Then in the answer figure, the triangle must come to the downside of the square. So downside of the square, there is a triangle on the right hand side in the figure 4. Okay, in the figure 4, the next pattern is to identify the darken figure. In the first figure the triangle is darkened, in the next figure square is darkened, and in the next figure circle is darkened. So after that, the next figure the square is darkened. So in the next figure we must have a triangle with the darken. So our answer can be easily find that the fourth option, that is the answer, correct answer of this problem. Next figure, there is a circle and it looks like a corona. So the we must find out, there are many circles, small circles in the larger one, and multiplication sign to the upper side of the major circle, and one small circle in the circle, and five other small circle with two darkened circle on the downward side. So we must there is a three patterns that we have to identify. Okay, the first of multiplication sign, second the inner side of the circle, inner circle of the major circle, and the five small circles to the downside. So
First, we look at the pattern of the downward circles. There are five many circles which is on the circle line. It changes the darkened side with the alternate figures. Okay, but it did not match the pattern with one another. So we have to turn to the next pattern of a small circle which is in the circle. So in the first figure we have a single small circle. In the next figure we have two circles inside the circle. Then after third figure there is also two circles in the inner side of the circle, and in the fourth figure we have three circle in the inner side. So in this pattern we can easily identify that the first circle there is a one mini circle, but in the second and third figure we have same circles, and in the third figure we have one more, that is the three mini circles, but it did not match with one another. So the third another pattern is of multiplication sign. We can easily identify there is a multiplication sign with the identical pattern. Like in the first figure we have two multiplications, in the second figure also we have two multiplications, in the third figure it becomes a three multiplication, and in the fourth it remains as a three multiplication. So there is a first and second similar multiplication, third and fourth we have similar multiplication, so it will increase in the fifth figure. So in the fifth figure we must have a fourth multiplication. So fourth multiplications are option number 1 and option number 3 figure have a four multiplication. Okay, but in the with the inner side circle, to fix the correct answer we have to identify the mini circles. In the first figure we have single mini circle, in the second figure we have two mini circles, in the third figure we have two mini circles, in the fourth we have three mini circles. So in the fifth also we can easily identify there must have a three mini circles. So our answer will be option 3. Okay, so the first answer, first option is incorrect. So next example, in the next example we have a square with triangle and circle and arrows which are inside the square. So we have to identify the pattern of its changing position. Okay, so we look at the pattern. Our question is to find out the fourth figure. So we can easily identify that the arrows, triangle and circle are change their position. In the first figure the arrows are moving to the upward side with downward directions. So in first figure they are rightward direction, in the second figure they are downward direction, in the third figure they are leftward direction. So in the fourth figure we can easily identify the arrows must be to the upward side. So in the options we have three figures with the upward side. Okay, so we have to identify the correct option with another pattern. Okay, by arrow pattern we will easily identify that the first figure is not the answer. So in the remaining three options we have to identify the correct option with the help of another pattern. So we will look at the circle. Okay, in the first figure the circle is on the middle to the upper side of the square. In the second figure, it remains in the middle, but in the third figure, it changes its position to the right side. So there is in the last figure, it comes to the downside. So we cannot easily we cannot find a actual pattern of its changing position. So we have to move to the triangle, where the triangle changes its position in a similar pattern. So in first figure, the triangles are to the extreme right side with the direction to the upper side. Okay. In the next figure, it moves to the downside, to the downside at right side of the square. In the next figure, it turns to the left side, but at the downside. So in the third figure, it must be to the upper side, but at the left side of the square. So we can easily identify the option 2. The second option is the correct answer, because the triangle to the left side, but the upward side in the option 2. Okay. So next figure. There are a pattern of a flower. Okay. There is a pattern of flower which includes in the first figure, we have a single petals. Okay. In the next figure, it added with one extra. That the in the second figure, we have two petals. In the third figure, we have three petals. In the fourth figure, we have fourth petals. So we can easily identify there must be a five petals in the fifth figure. So but it does not changes its position. So it must be added to the downside. It must added to the downside, which is a correct in the option 4. So our correct answer is 4. Okay. So these type of patterns are coming in the example. We look at the example in this lecture that have a 5 figures. Okay. But in example, in exam, you will have only four options to choose. Okay. You have to choose the correct answer from the given answer figure, which has only four options. Okay. So you can solve the test with the help of by studying this test. Okay. Thank you.